Moreno. He's got to shoot that puck. He just waited, waited, waited. And Jágr did a great job on the back check.
And here he comes again. This is Jágr with a shot. He scores! Jaromír Jágr. It's 4-3, Philadelphia.
Eddie and Doc, one of the few times we haven't seen Jágr on the ice against Robin Regier. He makes it happen defensively, as you said, Eddie. What a back check, and then offensively he goes.
Well, Billy Leno's got to shoot that puck. He's waiting for some help, and there's the back check by Jágr on Luke Adams. And then the great pressure there by Scotty Hartnell forces the turnover. Giroux to Jágr, and then that quick little curl and drag. And when you take the puck and you move it about 6 to 8 inches, the goaltender has to adjust. Watch the quick little move right here. And once he changes that angle, if the goaltender doesn't move, you got a lot more.